A third woman is now accusing Dustin Hoffman of sexual misconduct. Catherine Rossiter, who co-starred with the actor in Death of a Salesman, says he repeatedly groped her backstage during performances back in the 1980s. She claims the abuse also happened at some after-show parties. Hoffman's publicist declined to comment. This comes after two other women accused Hoffman of similar acts.